Hello, the student Sandra. Good morning. I hope you all are well in this coronavirus. Please stay home, stay safe. Spend your quality time with your family member. You can give your quality time in your study also. Eat healthy food. Please come indoor again. I hope whatever homework I am giving you in maths and science, you are doing it on time, because whenever school is going to open, I am going to ask all the homework which I have given you. So be sincere and do all the homework on time. Today I am going to teach you science. Chapter 4 is going on. Adaptation of plants survive.
Adaptation how plants survive.
So I have already started this chapter. I have already explained you about terrestrial plants. Plants which grow on land are called terrestrial plants. What are the plants grows? That is forest, grasslands, mountain, and desert. There are many plants which grow on land that are forest, grasslands, mountains, and desert. So one will see. First we will see plants which grow on forest. So plants in forest. So first we'll talk about what is forest. So forests are the area. Okay, forests are the area that are covered. Forest you can say is very large area, very large. Forests are the area that covered with trees and other plants. If you have ever seen a forest, then you will see that forest, that all area covered with trees and plants. If you will see its floor also, its floor, that forest floor is also covered with grass and small plants. Forests are found not only in places with hot weather but also in places with cold weather. Yes, don't think that where the cold hot weather is there only forest is there. No, forests are found where the cold weather is also there. Where the hot weather is there, forest is also there. Where the cold weather is there, forests are also found there also. So they can be found in regions receiving heavy rainfall as well as less rainfall. Where there is very heavy rainfall, there also forests we can find, and where the less rainfall is there, there also we can find forests. So first we talk about forests. Are the areas that covered with trees and other plants. Secondly, forest can be found in hot region and cold region also. Next, some trees that grow in forest remain green throughout the year and are called evergreen tree. If you have seen a oak tree, if you have seen a sal tree, which is used in making furniture, that trees remain green throughout the year. Okay, throughout the year means from month of January to month of December. There are many trees also whose leaves gets yellow, it get dry, but this forest remains green throughout the year. Okay, that are called evergreen trees. New leaves keep growing throughout the year, so these trees are not completely bare in any sense. Why? Because new leaves are just used to grow every time, every season. That's why it's not bear any season. Evergreen trees such as ebony, rubber, oak, fir, okay, and pine and spruce. Trees such as oak, sal, fir, ebony, etc. That grows in forest.
through our behavior is called evergreen
trees.
Right? They have broad leaves.
Next, some trees shed all their leaves once a year and are called deciduous tree. Okay, some trees are they shed their all their trees. And they are known as deciduous tree. These trees have many branches and broad leaves. They look bare after they shed all their leaves. Examples are, okay, in that example of this sadly, you know, an example of this. It means bare means this shade means like leaves. If you have seen this, they have also broad leaves. And this, what I'm going to tell you this year, they have also broad leaves. But they say, like, if their leaves is like that, they will do that. Okay, like all leaves, broad leaves are there and they will do, they will shade. Okay, they will shade. So, trees such as sar and champa shade all their leaves. Okay, they shade all their, they do not fall actually, they shade all their leaves once a year and are called deciduous trees. Okay, so boys, I have shown you tree also. Now we'll go to following are a few adaptation of forest. Okay, now we'll see some adaptation of plants in forest. They shed their leaves. Okay, so here I am stopping. Lecture number 2, I will go home, plants in grass, lands.